I let you talk me into coming along?
That's funny. I thought I told you I could handle it myself.
Hey! Where's Shiva? Get out here on the double so we can discuss some business!
You want me to come to you? How about I turn you to ice and hang you up on my wall? No, thank you. Unless you're hiding some handsome men, then I'm done with you now. Goodbye.
We never said we're done with you.
So we were hoping to ask for a favor.
A favor? A bridge of ice?
Yes, we heard that you were a specialist of sorts.
You must be mistaken. I'm not the one who does the ice bridge trick.
Oh, out of your league? Well, we won't waste our time with second-tier mirages. You ready to go, Raphael?
Huh?
Wait, just a minute! When did I say that I can't do it?
I heard what you said.
But bridges are the other Shiva's job.
If you're too small time, then just say so.
I do not talk like that at all! And you dare to call me small time? You wretched human!
Everyone, calm down!
Come on now, you're the great Shiva. Maybe you ought to keep your cool.
Go on.
Sort of tagging in?
Sure.
That was a good fight.
Oh, yeah!
Forget it. Have it your way. I'll build you your stupid ice bridge. Happy?
Huh? Oh, thank you so much! The trip to Saronia won't take nearly as much time.
It sure won't.
Wait! This is exactly the kind of shortcut to bankruptcy that I was trying to avoid. No, I must destroy the bridge!
Relax, Yurlata. It'll be okay. What now? Who's so... What now? Goodbye.
I guess there's no point. Keep your cool.
Tagging it.
Have it your way. I'll build you your stupid ice bridge. Happy?
Huh? Oh, thank you so much!
What now? Whose soul will you touch?
This is the place we heard about.
It is freezing out here.
Let's get this over with so I can go back to the inn.
Right. Somehow, I don't think she'll keep us waiting long.
Leave it. Leave it.
Did you hear that?
She's here.
Leave your gill and treasure and be gone from this place.
Princess's royalty, she must be the rich.
Well, I guess it's possible. Lich, rich.
Trouble at all.
Victory!
Okay. Just lay off of me.
Oh, you're the strongest mortals I've ever seen. I don't suppose such tough gals would be willing to...
Do you think she was trying to tell us something there?
Maybe. As long as she's not bothering this place anymore. Let's go home.
Stop right there!
Are you just naturally mean?
Because I was all like, don't kill me, let's talk.
Don't pretend you didn't hear me.
Was I supposed to spare you so you'd stab me in the back? And why are you still breathing?
Can't you take a hint? Let's try this again.
Oh! I am so not breathing! Check it out! Dead as a doornail! Oh, I'm undead.
The problem is I can't let creepy she-monster scare folks away from my inn because that would basically put me out of business. Shall we, Refia? Remind me never to get on your naughty list.
Look who you can't kill.
What is it going to take?
Charlotta, I don't think we're going to make much progress this way. Maybe we should hear what she has to say.
You're way too nice for your own good. Now talk, and it better be worth it if you don't want a beating.
Why are you so violent?
Look, just for the record, I'm not doing this because it was my choice. Come on, being a mirage leaves me with so much time to kill. So I said fine, what the hey? May as well make a little bling-bling off my hobby.
So you're tormenting people just because you're bored?
Ow! Please don't hurt me! I'm just trying to give you some context. If Milady has a better idea, then hey, I'm all ears!
So what you're saying is you don't know what to do with your unlife.
Yeah, super lame, I know. I mean, all I've really got is this deep-seated grudge, which is great for my hex life. But sometimes the magic just isn't there, even though it's supposed to be.
All right, I get it. If I can't slay you, I may as well make you useful.
For real?
From now on, instead of scaring adventurers away from my inn, I want you to scare them towards it. If you can do that, you're hired.
Cool! You really mean it? Yes, I'll do it! I'm on the job!
And don't you go threatening them or stealing their valuables.
Oh, I would never dream of it, Mistress! I have a purpose, something to live for at long last.
You just got through telling us you're dead.
Well, that should take care of that. Refia, we're leaving.
Oh, right.
Hey, wait, Mistress. I'm going. going with you!
Nope, your job is right here, 24/7.
What? Is that, like, even legal?
Welcome. What now? Who's so...
But you have such a long road ahead of you, no? Why don't you rest a spell at that nice little inn over there?
Oh, that's quite all right. Thank you. I'm not tired. And I need to cross the ridge by nightfall.
Ugh, you know what?
Strength fading.
Ugh. Oopsie. Now I've really gone and zombified the pooch. Well, no one's gonna blame me for helping young people go green, right?
Hey! Any luck drawing in customers?
Oh, m'lady, hello! I was just about to take this gentleman here to the Solace.
Huh? What's the matter with him? Looks like he's already got one foot in the grave.
I'll bet you he's just hungry, right? You'd better take him back to the inn, on the double.
Okay. Refia, get this young man set up with a meal. Undead Princess and I are gonna check out that lead.
Sure. Good luck, and watch each other's backs out there.
So, what exactly is this lead we're chasing?
Oh, there's been talk of a really obnoxious mirage haunting these parts. From what I hear, it's just as irritating as you used to be, which means I need to dispose of it. And you're helping.
Well, why don't you tell me how you really feel about me? In here, I thought you cared. Boo-hoo!
Come on, Death Breath!
My lady, wait for me! So this is the place, then?
Swank! The ground here is nice and damp.
You couldn't ask for better turf to work up a grudge.
Really? I never thought this region would be prime real estate for mirages like yourself.
Who goes there? Who has come to trespass upon my domain? This land is mine. Be gone at once.
I may not be rich, but I've got lots of courage.
Hardy Har, you...
Wrath in these graves, huh? And here I thought I had a nasty grudge.
At least they had the good sense to disappear in the end.
Yeah, sure did.
So why is it you can't find the grace to just fizzle out?
What? Why would you say something like that? You don't like having me around?
I wonder. Maybe you'll pass away properly if I work you a little bit harder.
Whoa. I was kind of hoping to put my roots down here in the physical plane, if that's cool.
I think we should head back and check on our guest.
Okay. Hey, listen. I'm pretty useful to have around. Did you know I can do tricks?
Yeah? What kind of tricks?
Oh, well, like, funny faces. Hurry up! Trip this round!
Don't quit your day job.
What now? Whose soul will you touch? What now? Which champ? What now? See you soon?
Welcome to the Chuck. Have a fantabulous day.
Going to the Colosseum? This way. Let's begin.
Trouble at all.
Victory!
Oh-ho.
Yeah!
Let's begin.
Predictable.
Well done.
All right.
Let's begin.
Trouble at all.
Good job.
Come back soon.
That was close.
We'd better steer clear of them.
What was that?
Oh, real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things.
Who are you?
Oh, my bad. My name's Riku. Man, I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here. So, is there some story behind all this?
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you! Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away.
Let's the go!
Chapter 10. Too warm a welcome.
Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku.
No problem. I needed a little breather anyway.
So, where are you headed from here?
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure, I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay then, back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting. Good luck,
and be careful.
See ya!
Bye, Adamantis! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you worry! Right, so, what's next?
Well, first, why don't we look...
Be careful. Whatever's up ahead, it's causing my Mirage Jar to go bonkers.
Oh, come on. How old do you think me and Rain are?
Hey, Lon. Slapstick's less funny if you die from it. No kid.
Did it!
guests here are treacherous.
Yeah, watch your step or you... What the... Oh!
Wow. Wow, it's even funnier the second time. Wow, it's even funnier the second time. Let's make this...
I wish I was as strong as a dragon. I'd be all like, what?
Which would make you one strange dragon, but I agree. The Mirages were fake.
You then need to learn to exploit your Mirage.
You want us to blow them up?
That's explode. And while I'd love to give you credit for the first four letters, you clearly weren't listening.
I was listening. Sorry. Well, that ought to do it.
Victory! Ready when you are. So, Tama, could you tell us more about exploiting resistances?
Kaboom!
Would you stop? Don't let your guard down.
Well, that ought to do it.
But if you put mirages with high fire resistance in your stacks,
you can reduce the damage you take from flames.
Trouble at all.
Oh, wait!
I guess we'll have to give it what it wants.
Dude, it all makes sense now.
What? The elemental resistance stuff? You actually followed that?
Oh, sure. Basically, we need to imprison as many of the mirages around here as we can.
Understood what to do, even if you didn't understand the whys.
Ha ha ha! I'm a man of action!
That much is the obvious.
No one in her right mind would put lawn and whys in the same sentence. I'm ready when you are.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Do it.
No kid gloves for you.
Good fight.
Predictable. No kick.
No trouble at all.
Good job.
That was a good fight.
No kid gloves for...
Predictable.
Gimme! Gimme, gimme!
Trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad. Make this quick.
No trouble at all.
Thank you.
Whoa! What's happening?
Huh?
Sorry.
Thank you.
you hear something?
Vaughn?
Gosh, who knew the Winds of Babel could be so toasty?
Vaughn! Shrink now!
Holy mom bombs!
Get ready!
Please don't eat me!
I'll taste bad, but... wasn't so bad.
Yay for miracles.
Now is our chance to run the past them.
Yeah, good.
It's behind the me, isn't it?
Celebrate later. Come on, this way. Hurry.
The two of them have started something. Mediums have been awakening one after the next.
Then you mean the Azure prophecy is coming true. So what? No matter how many champions arise, the laws of this world are beyond their power to change.
The only force that can change those laws is the almighty power of a true king.
We must fulfill the Crimson Prophecy. And swiftly. Are we agreed?
Yes.
You're all right. Huge dragons live in the scars. You're lucky you only ran into the two. Normally, people don't set foot near the place, but I heard all the ruckus and knew something must be up.
It's a good thing you did. Gotta say, though, you pack quite a punch.
Oh, well, I might have gotten lucky.
Huh?
That's actually one of my master's moves. That was the first time I ever managed to pull it off. I live to the north of here, in a town called Nibelheim. Come on by, if you get a chance.
I guess she's a champion too.
I'll say, she sure punches like one. She said her town was north of here, didn't she?
Yeah. Wait, I think I can actually see it from here.
Ooh! Something about that place makes my fur the crawl! I don't know what it is, but it gives me the heebie-jeebies!
This is a charming little town, but something feels kind of... I don't know, off about it. I can't quite put my finger on what it is.
I think it might be a good idea for us to keep a low profile around here.
Why's that?
Because... Oh, just do it!
Okay. Low profile, Tama.
Okay, Roger the Wilco.
Hey, hey! Did you know about the nimble mirages living in the desert? They're really fast. I'd really like to run a race against them one of these days, but... Well, they're mirages, right? I don't want to start a race with them only to have them attack me, so I was hoping you could check out how strong they are for me. Oh, they're called cactuars. If you can defeat a handful of them for me, then I'll be able to tell how strong they are.
Hey, you know that really big mirage we have? Why is it so huge?
It's more than the huge, it's mega! A mega mirage!
Can we even use something that big in our stacks?
Well, I wouldn't recommend stacking it on top of you. Not unless you want to get squished the flat!
Ooh, ouch! We don't want that. But we could stack on top of them, right?
You surely can, but you'll need to use the both your powers in battle if you want to summon forth a mega mirage. Maybe you've already given it a try, but still... Don't be afraid to add Mega Mirages to your lineup and test them out in battle.
Sounds good. I'm the kind of guy that learns best in the heat of the moment.
In other words, you hate studying and you won't practice.
Way. So. Let's begin.
No trouble at all.
Let's begin.
Not...
Okay.
good fight.
Oh-ho.
Well, that ought to do it. Trouble at all.
Victory!
Oh-ho.
Yeah!
Farewell. Let's begin.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Thank you.
good.
Well, that's that. Let's begin. It is important to know your limits. Farewell.
You scoundrels. Do you all remember what day it is?
It's Underdog Day, Koopa!
Aye, when any pirate can challenge his betters. Only the strongest can captain us. Do any of you have the pom-poms to dispute me?
Today is the day you answer to Come on, Koopa!
Oh, well, aren't you full of fire? So what have you got for me this time?
I've seized the most ancient forbidden spell, Koopa! Captain, your shark bait, Koopa! Koopa, Koopa, Koopa!
Hmm? That's it?
Koopa? That's strange, Koopa. Oh, it was Koopa Bo, and not Koopa!
Well, who's there? Which of you wretched fools summoned me away?
Don't you Koopo me, fool. You didn't know what it was.
So you're the one who dragged me to this place?
Just hear me out for 1 second, Koopo!
Oh. Underdog Day, is it? Sounds like my kind of diversion. Very well.
I shall be your opponent, human one. This ship of yours, all of you, soon you will bow down before Ifrit is your master!
But that isn't fair, Koopo! If it wasn't for me, you would be...
Only the strongest can lead this pathetic crew. Now, we begin!
Ha! As you wish. Come on, you animal!
Yeah. time did you little half-pints get here?
Well, is it underdog day or isn't it?
If you think you're stronger, shouldn't you be ready to prove it?
Not once you have felt my true wrath, you'll regret those words.
Why do they call it under...
I guess that's a reasonable question.
Why? Wouldn't it be helpful
to chocobo game? Oh, that's a great idea. You could blindfold a bunch of chocobos. No, put boxes on their head.
Maybe he doesn't then know what Dark Horse means after all.
Why me?
What?
All right.
That wasn't so bad.
I will spare your lives, but remember this lesson well.
Is he gone now, Kubo?
Now that's what I call a challenge, Mog. But don't go slinging spells without knowing what they do.
Sink or swim, I say, Kubo. That's why I don't taste the food I cook, Kubo.
Well, you should. The muck from your galley makes me want to jump overboard.
Who? What now? Whose soul would... What now? Which champion? What now? Goodbye.
Predictable.
no kid gloves for you.
This won't take.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might not end well. No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad. Good job.
Are you guys seeing this town?
Yeah, that's where Tifa lives.
It makes Ninewood Hills look the humble.
Confused during battle, you'll lose control of yourself and start lashing out. You can bring a confused fighter to his senses by hitting him, but smelling salts get the job done in a much safer way. Here.
Chapter 11. Crimson and Azure.
Hang on a sec. I don't see any chain on the place.
Well, maybe they're like Cornelia, and they haven't been annexed by the Federation.
Good point. Sorry.
Huh?
Corn, what?
It can't be. Nice. Great memory there.
Hey there, guys. It is you, right?
Hey, Super Punchy Girl.
Hi. How are you doing, Tifa?
It's so good to see you.
Same here. Hey, I have to ask, what are two Keepers and a Mirage doing way down here in Babel?
Oh, yeah. I guess we never told you, did we?
Oh, good. I was starting to worry. What if I accidentally saved a couple of bad apples from the Bahamut army?
It's weird. Why does everybody keep thinking that we're Bahamutian soldiers?
I don't know. I guess they don't see many Mirage Keepers anymore, unless they're working for the bad guys.
Yeah. And not just Keepers, Giants, too. These days, they all seem to be fighting for Bahamut. I guess it makes sense in a way. They say the Federation conquered their homeland long ago.
Dude.
Still, the prophecy's a hot topic around Nibelheim. Everyone in town has heard of the Giants from the Hills.
I'm not sure I like being a celebrity.
Anyway, so you're looking for the Valley of Fire?
Unfortunately, that's the only real clue that we've got.
The Valley of Fire. Everyone knows that bit, but no one's sure which valley is the right one.
What do you mean?
If you're looking for fiery valleys, this region is full of them. But that's just it. Any one of those valleys could be the one the prophecy is talking about. Oh, right. I forgot there's a summoner in town doing research on the valley. She might know. Let me introduce the Giants from the Hills.
Yeah, that's us.
Hello there. I am the Summoner Rydia.
Something here is not right. Something about you.
Hey, you know, the way that Mirage follows you, you totally remind me of Yuna. I guess it's because you're both summoners.
Huh? You mean you know Lady Yuna?
Yeah, we met her, back on the Upper Continent. She was really a lot of help to us.
We might not even be over here if Yuna hadn't pointed us in the right direction.
Oh. Well then, I suppose you can't be all that bad. There now. You hear that? These two say they're friends of Lady Yuna. That means you can trust them. For the time being, at least. So let me get this straight. You're searching for the four keys recorded in the prophecy?
Yeah. We came to Babel because we heard one of the keys was hidden here, in a valley of fire.
Right. But, you know, the keys are part of the Crimson Prophecy.
Crimson Prophecy? So wait, you mean there's more than one version?
Yes. There used to be a single prophecy, the Azure Prophecy. It only spoke of four sigils and said nothing about keys. It was much more abstract.
The Azure Prophecy is heresy!
This is no business of yours.
Lies! Only the Crimson Prophecy is gospel!
Are you a summoner or not? You should pray that fate guides you to the Crystal Tower.
The Crimson Prophecy is clear. Flanked by mirages, the chosen ones shall acquire four keys.
From the Crystal Tower, they shall mount the heavens, where God will grant them the gift of eternity.
So long as you know to look for the signs, the keys shall be found.
So do as the Crimson Prophecy commands of you. Hmm?
Ugh! All you hear these days is that nonsense!
Yeah, no kidding. At least they're not breaking any laws or getting violent, but it's still creepy.
What do those fools know anyway? The Azure Prophecy was written by the first summoner. It's the Crimson Prophecy that came later. The whole thing is nothing but a sham.
Still, that sham seems to be the prophecy folks believe in.
Unfortunately so. That's why I came here to sort the truth out myself. Tell me then, why are you searching for the keys like the prophecy says?
You see...
So you're telling me that your mother shares the same name as Lady Luzfarna? And you're looking for the Herald's castle to find her?
I get it. If you really are the giants from the hills, all you have to do is follow the prophecy, and you might wind up there anyway.
Right. There's actually more to it. Someone told us we would find our family as long as we kept collecting mirages and pressing onward.
Well, whatever the case, it seems the only way to prove which prophecy is true is to accompany the two of you to the Valley of Fire. In a way, you'd be accompanying me and doing me a favor.
What do you mean?
Oh, never you mind. So, are we ready?
Are we ready? We don't even know which valley to go to.
I've already figured it out. The valleys of Babel are numbered, and I believe the one we are looking for is Valley 7.
All right, Placey Place, here we come.
Now you're forgetting entire names?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see, my grandson's birthday is coming up soon, and I was hoping... Is there any chance you would be willing to... You... Oh, that... I know.
So, Rydia... What's the difference between a summoner like you and a Mirage Keeper?
You know, I should be asking you the same thing. In most cases, summoners can only maintain a bond with one or two Mirages at the most. To be called a Mirage Keeper, you have to be special. Keepers can exercise power over a countless number of Mirages. How is it you create a bond with so many of them?
Huh? Well... I guess I've never really thought about it that much. Tama, can you answer that?
Huh? Good question. I never really thought about it as some kind of the bond before.
Huh? Then Tama's not your familiar?
Familiar?
Yes. Mine is this dragon here. The first Mirage a summoner connects with stays by the summoner's side to give her protection. They're sort of like guardians.
Oh, I'm under no the obligation to protect Lawn and Rain. It's the optional.
Gee, thanks. I guess that keeping mirages and summoning mirages must be two pretty distinct things.
As far as I can tell, there must be a big difference indeed.
47 is east of the here.
Too fiery. You okay?
Oh, I'm all right. Shall we?
Dude, I'm burning up.
Me the too.
Just think about cold things, and then think about them melting.
Trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad.
One wrong step, and we're finished.
Why are you sneezing? It's like 500 degrees in here.
Trouble at all.
Oh, wait!
Don't let your... That wasn't so bad. Make this quick. wasn't so bad.
After her.
What Hiva said.
I think she went back. I think she went back this way, right?
This won't take long.
No kidding. Don't let your guard down.
That was a good fight.
Predictable. Make this quick.
All right.
Good job.
Thank you.
wasn't so bad.
Trouble at all.
Predictable. Make this quick.
Ha,
Rydia!
We're coming!
You ready, Lon?
Yeah! Wait, you're gonna use me as a what?
Fire. More than anything. Long ago, the Federation decided to invade my home. The house I was in caught fire. I was all alone. And I...
Then why'd you come to a place like this?
You needed someone to help you, didn't you? I wanted to conquer my fears.
But I couldn't do it. The mere sight of so much fire. It was...
I'd say you did pretty great.
Yeah, I mean, that fire mirage? You doused it in one fell swoop.
Right. You've got nothing to be scared of.
Fire got you down? All you gotta do then is just blow it out, baby.
Blow it out, baby? That's your sage advice? She's not struggling with the fear of birthday cakes.
She's not?
No, dude.
Then... Oh. How about this?
Maybe she needs a party to cheer her up.
What about anything that you're doing right now could possibly cheer her up? Oh, wait. Are you trying to make fire look cool?
It's the cooler than you.
You're so weird.
Huh? I am not.
Yeah, you're way past weird.
Completely beyond the redemption.
Hey.
So, shall we?
But Rydia...
Go home. You've got nothing to prove. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Really? How will you get past that wall of fire? Look. I'll return to Nibelheim after I put the fire out for you. Sound reasonable?
Yeah, reasonlicious.
You're sure? Yes. Come on.
Trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
You okay?
Rydia?
Misty!
Rydia!
I just got a little worked up, and I couldn't keep my balance.
Whew.
All right, then. I should return to town. I hate to leave.
Nah, you've done plenty for us.
See you the next, Tama!
Hey, wait! When's the next Tama, Tama?
Oh! Maybe it's the sometime tomorrow!
Okay, I think their brains are fried. Safe travels, Rydia. And thanks for everything.
No. Thank you. Well, so long.
Okay, let's press on, Lon.
Right. We've got it.
Best of the luck on your adventure!
You're coming too, Tama. Nice try. Wasn't so bad.
Really don't know about this place.
I do.
Can't they give up now?
Technically, we can, but let's get this over with.
Trouble at all.
Predictable. Technically, we can, but let's get this. Technically, we can, but let's get this over with.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Yeah.
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you.
Yeah!
Good job. Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you. Good fight.
Oh, yeah!
this won't... That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
Maybe he'll cough it back.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, then do it!
Trouble at all.
Good job.
Check it out. Dude, it's just like the prophecy said.
I guess.
What's up? You don't seem very happy.
No, it's not that at all. I just... Why'd it get so quiet all of a sudden?
Is it 'cause we gave that bomb the old heave the hoe?
What now? An earthquake?
Whoa! It must be a big one!
What the honking heart!
No! Anything but another flood!
The Mayday! The Mayday!
Chapter 12. Ribbit Jiggle Panic.
Make that a double jelly sandwich!
Gonna need some therapy after this.
Please, no more cosmic flushing.
Where are we now?
I don't think we're in Niflheim anymore. Not by a long shot. For starters, why don't we take a look around?
Mom bombs!
That is one deep swamp.
Maybe we shouldn't go this way after all.
Ribbit! Ribbit-ra-rib! Ribbit-ribbit!
What's with this toad?
Is it a mirage? Because it doesn't act like one.
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbity-ribbity-ribbit!
Ribbit? Ribbity-ribbit? The rib?
Ribbit? Ribbit! Ribbit-ribbit-ribbit!
Ribbee! The bib!
What? You speak toadese?
Of the course I do! Listen, you can tell from his accent that he's been the toad cursed.
He's a guy?
They have accents?
Obviously! Ribbit? Ribbity the ribbity tip? The bibbit?
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbit!
What'd he say?
From what I gather, it sounds like that golden toad over there is the Bibbian that put the curse on him.
Oh, so all we have to do is defeat it.
That's the correct. First off, you need to the imprisonment the same as always.
Okay, we got this.
Careful you don't get toad cursed.
Huh? You mean you're not coming?
Well, it's game over if we both go full toad, right?
Right. Or does he look me? Good fight.
Baby.
I guess you are.
You guys seriously just saved my life. Oh, the name's Snow. I came to butt-kick the big jiggle lurking in this swamp. And then along the way, I saw this awesome golden toad and thought, man, you don't see too many of those. But who knew? The things are contagious. So then, Toad Me was all like, what am I even gonna do? Could I really eat flies or live on lily pads? Deep questions. But then you all came along and saved my warts. Woo! You guys are the best! For real, bro.
Dude, I have no idea what's wrong with you, but as long as you're happy.
Did Mon just find someone he can talk the down to? Never thought I'd see the day.
So, what's your deal? Where are you from? You say you got swept here all the way from Nibelheim? Wow, and here I thought I had it pretty rough. I mean, Nibelheim, isn't that one continent up? How are you guys even alive?
I know, it's so crazy. I guess we're getting kind of pro at it?
I don't want to be a pro at it.
Anyway, it seems we're the stuck here. All the goop around here makes it the hard to look for a way out.
Oh, yeah. Well, you got that right. One false step and you're history.
Okay, then how did you get out here, Snow?
Just like this!
idea!
Wait a minute. Are you a summoner?
Wish I could say I was, but no. Sadly, summoner is way too fancy a word for what I am.
Huh?
But that's not important. So, what's the game plan? I don't mind showing you the way out if that's what you want.
How about you? Are you still gonna butt kick the big jiggle or whatever it was?
You know it. Shouldn't be too far from where we are now.
So it's like a mirage?
Yep. Me and Jiggles have got some history.
I gotcha. Then maybe we can help you out.
Really?
We're sort of on a journey to round up mirages anyway. So basically, the more you butt kick, the more we profit.
I gotcha now. Well, let's team up then. That stupid big jiggle will never know what hit it.
This won't take long. Thank you.
to do
it. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay, today you're gonna wish you never started jiggling!
It's huge!
Snow, which part of
Oh, it's all but!
This mountain is so...
Realize we're not...
Position.
Trouble at all.
Oh, wait!
Well, we beat it, but yeah, I don't really beat it.
I know. It's like we're right back to square one, except nothing about that thing was square.
Guess we just didn't kick it hard enough.
Snow, what exactly do you have against it again?
If I don't keep it in line, it just grows and grows. Once it used to be way, way bigger than this. Attacked my village. Did some serious damage. I found that a nice periodic butt-kicking is the best way to keep the big jiggle in check.
Sounds like a big, big, big nuisance to me.
Well, thanks to you. I was able to smack it around a lot more than usual today. It won't be attacking towns for a while. Anyway, it looks like the swamp up ahead should be nice and dry now. I think you're good to walk. Okay. Maybe I'll see you all again sometime.
You know, even for a guy who slings around ice magic, he was surprisingly chill.
Yeah, I'll say. So, you ready to kiss this place goodbye?
I hope that the rest is the easy going.
Victory!
Sorry, but this might not end.
Wasn't so bad. I'm ready when you are.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Thank you.
No trouble at all.
Do it.